iOS 15 has brought with it a number of features that don't affect your privacy, your efficiency, or your fitness. They're, well, just nice. One of them is the new ability to change the background of the mobile version of Safari so that when you open a new page, you're looking at something beautiful or wildly colorful. Or, just nice. The process is almost ridiculously simple. Here's how to do it.